Howdy, folks. Jetboy here. Today we're playing a little League of Legends. Enjoy. I'll try my best to give some commentary, some ideas about my thoughts. That's very loud. There we go. I'll try my best to give you my thoughts as I'm playing. If you're someone looking to offer constructive criticism, perhaps those thoughts will help explain something. And if you're someone looking to learn, you're really in the wrong place. But if I happen to be a good influence and someone that you maybe pick up a little bit out of, then hey, who am I to say no? I think I'm going to start E, because I think Varus gets outpoked by Kate. Of course, you never start your first ability. Oh, what are they doing? Okay. That's good. That's helpful. We can see Morgana now. She's starting. Yeah. Team Foreskin. These people, dude. I can't let him go by himself. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. I would have went straight the lane for him. I wouldn't have wasted my time on all that. Coming up to do one auto. Oh, he didn't miss any minions. Get level 3, that would be even better. I might back early if we can't get plates. Whoa. What are you doing, buddy? Nice. Is that the burn from Scorch? It was. Just hit 2. I don't know where fucking Fiddlesticks is though. And that makes me nervous as all get out. Oh, Janna. We get boots. We can get refillable. We can get pink ward. They're gonna get some damage in. And Ferris is gonna lose a lot of farm. But I'll be honest with you, I don't know if Kate got just one kill. That's fine. But she doesn't have to eat a turret shot for that? I'm gonna already have to burn both of those, aren't I? An enemy has been slain. That was a little aggressive on my part. I'll be honest, but I'm gonna be recalling after this, so I'm not worried about the other refillable. And if what's his fish shows up, we're gonna need it. Fiddlesticks. Alright, that should be smite range. Whoa, a little aggressive there, buddy. I didn't want them to fight that because I think that she's gonna get killed. She doesn't have any armor right now. Certainly no MR. Is all get out. As does this guy's general like happiness to let them kind of push him. I can take it. Yeah, I need him to clear the damn wave. This lane's done. How's mid lane doing? I mean, I don't know if I'd say Bran scales harder or not. And there's a ward in this bush. But he certainly does scale pretty damn hard. And his teamfight potential is up there with Nico's. But he keeps dying. Not filling me with happiness here. We're gonna go Redemption, I think, but I need another pink ward. Now, nah, let's go Arden. I think that's the smarter buy. Oh. Alright. I can't really help him. I mean, especially because he's got first ocean, like, he should be able to stand back and out-sustain this. He shouldn't have to be going in too crazy. Yo, Garen, you need to be up there, buddy. Alright, so here's part of this problem. I want this here. And that there. And they perfectly happy with that. And let's see if I can get her to come back over here. About you, dude. You are just sitting there getting your ass handed to you over and over again. Is she? I'd prefer if you weren't having me tank this thing. Hey, you don't need to... What are you doing? Theirs should be able to clear the wave on its own at this point. And that was an important objective for us to catch. If I hope she doesn't use it top right away, because that's not where it needs to be. If anything, bot lane's gonna be the better spot for it.
With ease.
Because our tower's more damaged, I guess. Maybe I'm wrong.
Unstoppable.
Good. I'm glad I got her ahead, and I'm glad I got him ahead. He's already got Kinsu's. That was just me being stupid. I was trying to get in front of them and ult them back. How far ahead is he? Is he far enough ahead for this to be a big deal? Same spot with people, dude. I don't get it, honestly. That's just a watch for this jump, which is a really common spot for him to jump over. Not quite enough to get the Ardents, which is a shame. What on earth are you doing? They're just gonna destroy it. It had to be nearly ready to go. Man, they were struggling to even do that. Alright, let's go pick up Varus and get him back to land. I miss Crusader boots. Or Captain's boots. That was the shit. Why are you back there? No, I want up here warded. Alright, I'm good right now. We're missing Morgana. I can't do anything about that, buddy. I don't buy that. That's... people say that shit, and then you actually turn around and all go to that lane, and you just end up getting wrecked. Because they do dumb stuff. Yeah, this isn't Zyra. I'm not gonna pop that spell shield very easily. Alright, reset. Nice. Just in our chat, by the way. Notice I didn't put it in all chat. We're gonna go Twin Shadows next or Shirelia's. I'm gonna go Twin Shadows just cause I'm concerned about a good fiddle all turning this game still. I don't think it's very likely at this point, but it's possible. Come on, buddy. Let's go. I can't keep this up. With ease. Oh, we have ocean and it looks like they backed off. Missed her all. Oh, did I interrupt that fiddle all? Saved him. Nice. Let's get this inhibitor down. Seconds on my ult, dude. Not only because Yorick made a horrible play by teleporting bot lane, but because this Morgana clearly doesn't play support. But hey, if you watched, thanks for watching. I hope you have a good day. Toodles. Who are we gonna honor real quick? Yep. I'm gonna give it down. Alright, bye guys.